Set it up and go back to your setup.